y'all doing, family? This is Chris Rob with Media TV, and I'm coming to you with this news, this quick little video. This is going to be for the women, because I want to show y'all this video. It says, Mother Warned About FDA Restricted Birth Control. I want to show y'all this video. This is for the ladies, the queens, the mothers, the aunts, and stuff like that. I want y'all to watch this video because this is very important. I want y'all to watch this video.
Code 11, a birth control device that's received thousands of complaints, now being restricted by the FDA. The eShore implant was billed as faster and less invasive than other methods, but some women say it's been anything but. One young mother I spoke with wants others to know about her nightmare before it happens to them.
Okay.
Melanie Harris and her husband loved their two kids, but knew two was all they wanted. Instead of other permanent birth control options, she went with the eShore implant.
I just thought, no downtime, no surgery, I'm set. That's what I thought.
But just 3 months later, she knew something was very wrong.
I had a lot of pain, I had a lot of swelling, and when my periods came, my periods were very painful.
eShore is a small metal coil implanted in the fallopian tubes to block conception. Since it was approved by the FDA in 2002, thousands of women have filed complaints about the implant, causing serious health complications. Our own Team 10 covering the investigation into the controversial device. Now, the makers of that device, Bayer, will only be able to sell to healthcare providers who agree to fully inform women about the risks.
They don't get told about all the things that can go wrong.
In Harris's case, she ended up having a full hysterectomy and dealing with a lengthy recovery, which kept her from even holding her children.
My daughter had a really hard time with that. My daughter would cry because I couldn't pick her up.
She says she wasn't given enough information and is now suing the doctor who performed the procedure.
I don't think anybody should go through it. I think it's really bad. I think if I could tell anybody anything, I would tell them not to do it.
Now, the FDA says sales of eSure have dropped about 70% in the last 2 years.
We have.
Okay, ladies, queens, mothers, sisters, daughters, and stuff like that. Please do not go get the eSure permanent birth control because you saw that lady, she having permanent pains and stuff like that, heavy period pains and stuff like that. So please, women, please don't go get that. So I just want to drop this that video and let y'all know what's going on and everything. So y'all drop smash the like button, subscribe. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it, and donate to the PayPal. I'll put the link below. Y'all have a great morning. I'll be back with another one.